Now, this is one of my favorites, is where the grapes are. The red grapes and the green grapes here. Sometimes I do purchase them, but since they're $2.99, I wouldn't buy them right now. I'd probably buy them from another store that's a little bit cheaper.